We will submit to the will of God. Obedience is our highest virtue. Girls, be willing and able wives. Submit to your husbands without complaint, for it is he and he alone who can take you to the celestial kingdom. You must welcome suffering and embrace it, and you will have the love of the Lord